We're returning for the second event of the day after an amazing sprint race this morning. The top 10 drivers have been reversed, setting up for another exciting race to round out the first day of the weekend. So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's results with a look at the starting grid. Logan Sargeant lines up on pole position, and starting alongside in P2 is Teo Pourchaire. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Vesti, Sato, Liam Lawson, Doohan, Deruvala,
Hauger,
Awasa, Ollie Caldwell, Nissani, Calderon, Enzo Fittipaldi, Hughes, Boschon, Cordiel, Drugovic, Clermont Novolac, Vishaw, Williams, Armstrong, and Yuri Vips starts from the back of the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's get down to the track. for the race so far. You made it look so easy. Great win then for the Carlin team today. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
This race, this win, was about one thing and one thing only: consistency. Anyone can be quick for just one lap, but there's a difference between that and being quick every lap, over and over and over. If you can do that, if you can gain ground when your opponents make mistakes, but then not make mistakes on your own, you can just push and push.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Carlin team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their driver walks out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
I'll probably go for Enzo Fittipaldi. The team did a good job with the strategy to put him in the pack, and he was good enough to take the opportunities.
There will be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you'll join us at the next race, when Formula 2 returns.